Hello, walkers, and welcome to Cherry Creek Bike and Hike Path in Denver, Colorado. It is about 37 degrees. Got some wiggle here, hold on. There we go. 37 degrees Fahrenheit, 2 or 3 degrees Celsius. And we're gonna walk along the hike and bike path here along Cherry Creek. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna have to be careful because people hike and bike down here. Anyway, we got some geese coming. It is, sorry, there was someone cursing there. Don't really want to bother these guys, but I also need to go this way. Oh, we're starting our steps off, before I forget, at 10,413. 37 degrees, 2 degrees Celsius. It is about 11:30 in the morning. Beautiful sunny day today. Supposed to get up into the 40s. And it's going to be pretty peaceful. I'll tell you a little bit about this path, which actually goes out, I think, all the way to the Cherry Creek Reservoir. Correct me if I'm wrong. It also goes down in this direction to the Platte River, which also has a path called the Platte River Trail. And they meet up at Confluence Park. I'm not sure we'll get all the way down there, although I should pick up my pace just in case. But it's a great little commuting option and exercise option. I lived here more than 20 years ago, and I would often take this to work because I lived over off of 6th, and I would drop down the hill, hop on this on my bike, and be at the office downtown within 10 or 15 minutes. And it was awesome. Fluffy dog. Good Lord, I think I saw that guy running up at Cheeseman Park. He's on quite a run. It's a really nice little break from this surrounding urban cityscape, and pretty chill, pretty relaxed. That's about it. I think I'm just gonna walk. Oh, hit us up on social media, leave a comment, and like and subscribe. All that fun stuff. I should put my mask on if other people are gonna wear theirs. And if I'm going to be around other people, I guess, is the way I should say that. We started right, Spear Boulevard goes on either side of the park here in the trail, and I started the walk at Cherokee, where Cherokee Street comes in. And this overpass that we're gonna walk under is 11th. That'll give you an idea of where we are on the path. This is a cityscape, so I wouldn't recommend drinking or playing in the water here. Okay, I'm actually gonna have to stop and time a shoe. Okay, sorry about that gap, that little interruption, but we are back walking on Cherry Creek. I don't know, it looks like possibly might have to duck up to Spear Boulevard up here. Perhaps a section is closed. We'll see. Every walk with city walks is an exploration. See, it's not very shallow, but there's a fair amount of detritus that washes into the creek, just general runoff. Some cool murals here. Apologize for this wind, I'm walking straight into it. It's just sort of come up recently. They also have these mile markers, apparently. I like some of this art too. It's kind of fun. This overpass is 13th Avenue. Oh good, I think we just need to go around this bridge. across the way, you can see a sign for King Soopers, which is a grocery store chain here in Colorado. Sorry. I tend to show these things a little too, not quite long enough. So hopefully we'll be able to pop back down relatively quickly. Neat murals. This is 14th, obviously, and you can see the city, how close we are to downtown. The Soka Gakkai International Buddha Center. Interesting. So the brick building over there is a fire department, but the building beyond that, I believe, is a center for performing arts. Unless that's further down. Excuse me. Let me see if I can pull it up on my phone. Colorado Convention Center. That makes more sense. Off in the distance, you can see the mountains kind of climbing up. This is Colfax, a major east-west artery. And that goes down past the Capitol that way. It's going to be a minute before we can cross. I'm going to go up here and we can look down Cherry Creek. Okay, sorry about that wait. See the light rail train. Love that building. This is interesting. We have a choice of which side of the creek to go on. Oh, it looks like the left side is for bicycles only. That's interesting. That's a good idea.
She's like, okay.
I know it's a city and it's hard to avoid. It is sad. It's a shame to see all this trash collected down here. And we're going to go under Stout Street. Oh, I keep stumbling on these awesome murals, not noticing them until the last minute. I have to wonder how many of them are sanctioned and how many of them are just artists coming down here and having at it. Well, those folks don't seem to care about the bicycle rule. I suspect they put these rocks down here. I could be totally wrong, but I suspect it's keep homeless folks from camping out under the bridges. Off to the left is the University of Denver, Colorado State University or something. It's not Denver University proper, like we walked before. Oh, look at this, Scarlet Tanager. Oh my gosh, all these great artworks. It's more of a community college, I think. Although I could be wrong, so correct me if I don't do the research after the fact and put a link down there. Thank you.
Hi there.
Good, how you doing?
Good, thanks.
There are a significant number of homeless people in Denver, like most cities in America. And I try to respect their privacy. I don't want to be exploitative of anyone. It's a weird thing, because I also don't want to pretend like the problem doesn't exist. And it's not a simple problem. My heart goes out to those folks. Downtown. This is Lawrence Street we're passing under. That's super cool. I try not to use that so much, but they painted that with the water flowing. Fun. Okay, this is going to be Larimer, and there's Old Town 14th Street up there, sort of an older section of Denver. Might film a little bit of that later. somewhere down here they have a, this might be it, but they have a little lock system, or they used to, and you could, and they would, I think they had, I've never actually seen it, but I think they had pulled punts or gondolas. Like that can go up. Maybe it's just for flood control. Goes. It's quite the pace. This is Wazee Street, W-A-Z-E-E. Here's another one of those gates. Gonna swing it around here a little bit. Looks like apartments, condos, maybe some office space over here. This little dog trying to follow its owner, but it's scared of other dogs. That tower over there, the red and white one, is at Elitch Gardens, which is an amusement park. Off to the left is one of the sports arenas. I think it's for hockey, but also possibly for basketball. And you can see Spirit Boulevard traffic. Another one of the gates systems. I think these must all be apartments and condos. Another one of these locks or gates. Loving the sunny weather. Jogging with a little baby. Not sure what road this is or if it's a railroad. Huh. Down here we have a dance class or something going on. So there's gonna be music. So I may either bring the audio down or modify it in some way to avoid that. It's Confluence Park, I believe. Guess I'll get up high here and look down on it. Very cool. I like this a lot. REI co-op across the way. And then I-25 is across the other side of the Platte. Awesome, it's getting a lot of use. Let's go over there. Just want to show you that other side. The floor of this bridge is plywood for some reason. That seems like an interesting choice. Over here to the Platte Riverside. Oh, that's really loud music. Ah. That's interesting. Somebody's got their camp out there. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for joining us. Let me get away from this music. Give me about 5 more minutes. We'll go up to this bridge. So this is the Platte River Trail off to the right. It goes on for miles and miles, either direction. Fantastic resource for the community. And that sort of thing. I'm gonna go up to this bridge and I'll talk to you a little more. This footbridge. A roller coaster from Elitch Gardens and the part of the water park. Okay, guys, thanks so much for joining me on the Cherry Creek bike and hike trail. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave us a comment. It wasn't the most exciting walk for me, but hope you found it interesting. And leave us a comment, subscribe, like, thumbs up. Bell, notification, all that fun stuff. Tell your friends. Mainly come back again. Until then, keep on steppin'.